Is your Xbox 360 not playing your favorite original Xbox games? Don't freak out. This was happening to me, so I checked to see if I had an original Xbox 360 hard drive, which I did not. So I got one cheap on eBay, and I ended up popping it in, putting in my favorite game into my Xbox, and I just had to update it, and it worked like a charm.